Hey, you were wilding last night. Hey, that little thing you do with your tongue, boy, that had me going crazy. Hey, but look, look. Let me call you right back when my client just got here, okay? All right, I'm gonna call you right back. Hey, you heard me. First, I'm gonna put the jacket on, gotta get right. Mr. Swift, how are you? Nice to meet you. Been expecting you. Have a seat. So, I talked to my assistant, and she was telling me that you are having, let's see, you are having a serious problem with women.
So drastically crazy. Do a lover is what she always keep asking me.
Like all the time.
On ounce is probably why she be mad at me. Got a bad temper, broke in my car, stole my battery. Bounced out by Frenchell. Clothes bleached by Danielle. Christo, she crazy. Bust out my back windshield. Tabitha keep texting me. She sending threats cause I ain't been there. Can't let her know where I stay cause they'll be riding around like a windmill. Stole my money, got me kicked out of my place. Monica got a pretty face, but I gotta keep her away. Cause the last time tried to spit on me, ain't trying to catch me no case.
No,
I ain't mess with half of these bros. I just hit them up and say, hey,
what's up?
Like Keisha, we went to eight, went on the date, she loved it.
Like
she
it.
Seen a call from another bro. She grabbed a phone and she busted.
Kill
she me. Acted out, so I walked it out and I left her hanging in public. End up doing the same thing when I mess around with her cousin. Tracy tripping, say she ain't letting me go.
Yo.
I think she kinda slow,
she
cause I ain't never chilled with y'all before.
Nah.
Looks deceiving.
Yeah, huh?
Unbelievable, they be crazy.
They crazy,
even though they're beautiful.
Mr. Swift, don't mean to interrupt, but your hour is up. I would definitely agree with everything you're saying. You're 100% right. But if you would like to book me again, you could just, you know.
What you mean? I ain't finna talk about what I'm talking about.
Well, you know, sir, it's an hourly rate. So,
but it's money, so you think money a problem? You know your money right here.
Well, if that's the case, hey, take all the time you need.
Tire flat by Lisa. She a high school teacher. Jennifer tried to keep my car. I stopped as soon as I seen her. Keisha and Isha. I hit them both, they sisters. When they find out, call my PO and they told them I'm a drug dealer. I broke in by TT. Talking about she don't want to leave me. When I told her to leave, she pulled out the two. She ain't. Try to shoot me. Bree switched up, she fooled me. Had the police come too deep. Nicole tried to burn my TV and put eye drops in my sweet tea. Remind me of Terrica. Try to kill me by Erica. When I told her that be my aunt, she still try to hit me in the Acura. Try to come in like a chainsaw massacre. So I left for the hideout from Jessica. But got work when I bumped into Angela. Psycho, stay in Los Angeles. Though they be pretty, they still out here acting a fool. They a tricky, have you thinking they cool. But in their head, they got screws to
loose.
Like Shauna. I would want to come with some drama.
Drama.
Kicked it with Shawty one time and she started accusing me of sleeping with her mama.
Dang.